come in. Let me just close that gate. Let's open my door. Welcome in my house. So, guys, I just want to say one thing, okay? Thank you so much for 100 subs. Honestly, I didn't really think I would make it through. This video, I'm going to do a Q&A. So I left questions down my Instagram and my Twitter, and these are questions I got. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for 100 subs. I never knew it would be possible, but we made it. Anyways, thanks for being a part of the Beast Nation, because honestly, without you guys, I would have never made it here and stuff, and I love y'all. So I was speechless. Like, I legit woke up last night and I was at 100 subs. I didn't know I would make it this quick, but hopefully we could hit 200 subs. I would appreciate it a lot if we actually do. The next milestone, can we make it? Never know. Anyways, I'll just pass through the Q&A right now. Oh my god, T-Pose. I'm out. So, first question comes from Dan65. What's his social security number? I don't know it by heart. My friend Isaac Letaka said, why don't you make French vids? So the only French vid I did so far was the Dead by Daylight one. Well, I was speaking French, but like it was kind of like a montage type stuff. So like I didn't really had any intention to make French videos, but for my French people, I'll probably just make a separate channel just for my French content, you know? I probably should just do that. Third question. Do you have a girlfriend or a crush on somebody? Bye, Jimbo. So, Jimbo. I have no girlfriend, but I do have a crush on a girl, and hopefully if shit goes right, you know, I could scoopity-whoop. Oh, a question from our boy Timmy Beast. What would you hope to accomplish in YouTube, and where would you see yourself in 29 years? 29 years? Damn. I don't know. Like, I'll probably be somewhere in USA, because I'll probably be dead in the side of the street. Not joking, but, I don't know. And for YouTube, what I've accomplished, dude, next milestone, like I said in the beginning, 200 subs. I mean, I know it took a lot of time to make it to 100, but I kind of slacked too. But I'm really thankful you guys for subscribing, so yeah. Oh, my uncle. Oh my god. Where do you see yourself in 10 years from now? In 10 years? See, that's reasonable, Mr. Timmy Beast. 29 years? I will be dead. I actually don't know, but in 10 years, I'll probably have, you know, a nice looking wife, a Tyrese Beast Jr., you know what I'm saying? Yeah, next question. Turtle Coochie? By Vro Monteo? I guess Turtle Coochie? What does your toe taste like? By Mia. Mia, do you want to try? I mean, so next question. Marry, fuck, kill Kim Kardashian, Nicki Minaj, and Miss Incredible by John. Okay, yo, guys. Marry Kim Kardashian. It's simple. Fuck or F word Miss Incredibles, cause yo, that extra thick. And Nicki Minaj, dude, I'm sorry, but you're gonna go bye bye. Why did you start a YouTube channel? So you see, wait, who's this by? It's a no name. Oh my god. Well, you see, I started my channel like 5 years ago is gonna be right now, and the reason why I made it is because of freaking, I used to do like a Minecraft series. If you go back to my first videos, like I had a Minecraft series going on, but it got discontinued because my friend was going through a depression back in the day, and it was kind of fucked up, so I kind of had to help him. And now, after that, I was kind of slacking. I was kind of uploading, but like my upload schedule was kind of fucked up. So what's happening now is that, like, I started to upload, trying to be serious, like, since December when I got my PS4, but like I wasn't really that serious. So since I have like 100 subs, I'm gonna be better and more consistent with my uploads than when I used to be. I'm gonna try to post like 2 vids per week, or like in a weekend and Friday if I even have the time to. But school is kind of tough right now. Well, even though I just started, but like school is being a little B with the exam. So yeah. Where are you from? You kind of have an accent. Again, a no name. So I'm from Florida, Vero Beach, and the accent like kind of comes from my since like I'm in Canada and I have to like adapt to French and all that stuff, so I think I kind of got an accent because of it. But yeah, so let's see, next question. I've been subbed since oh my god, damn bro, I've been subbed since 30 subs and your content became better. Damn, dude, you're an OG. You already know what happened at 30 subs. The Call of Duty like vids that happened like back in Black Ops. I think when I had 30 subs, that's when I did that 1v1 with Timmy on Modern Warfare 3, and I completely hardscoped his ass. Anyways, what do you use to make videos? So, what do you use videos? I use Share Factory. That's on PS4, and for thumbnails, I use the PS4 sometimes, and I use the laptop from an app that my friend suggested to me on computer. It's pretty good and stuff. Like, I'm not really used to the Photoshop and all that stuff, and Photoshop costs money, so I didn't want to spend that much money. So, damn, the questions are almost finished, guys. Let's see. What's the weirdest things that happened to you? The weirdest thing that happened to me, that, so here's the story. So one time I was asleep, and what happened, the next morning I woke up in another bed than the bed I slept on. That's pretty weird. I don't know if I'm possessed. I probably have to go to church and shit, because that kind of scared me. Who made your thumbnail, intro, and outro? So, the guy who made my logo, well, I think you mean the thumbnail's me, but the guy who made my logo, what you meant, because I saw, like, you sent me, like, kind of fixed version of that. So, the guy who made my logo is my good friend, Megasox. We have, even though, like, me and him haven't been talking that much recently, but, no, we keep in touch. All like not all the time, but like most of the time on Discord. Actually, I don't know. Should I make a Discord for you guys? I'll try to organize that. Sorry. So why don't? Oh, much love from Mexico. Much love from Canada. I guess. I didn't know I have like people from Mexico. Oh man, I'm sick. So, I didn't know that people from Mexico or like around the world besides. I barely, like yesterday, there's like this guy who DM'd me and said that he's from Japan and all that stuff. And he subscribed to my channel since like I was like at like 40 subs. And that's crazy. I thought that my audience would be from like the US, from like Canada and all that stuff. But yeah, that's sick. Why don't you post often on YouTube? So summer, what happened, right? My PS4 broke, so I even made a community post about it. So my PS4 broke, and some bad shit happened to it. So that's why I didn't post that much. And now I have school, so I have to focus on that and not slack on my grades, or else you know what's gonna happen. I'm gonna get my web machine to I'm gonna get Thanos by my mom, honestly, dude. I don't wanna get Thanos by my parents. So, is there any social media I can follow you on? So far, I'm probably gonna make a Twitter. Well, I already have a Twitter. It's Tyrese Beast over there too. Or else on freaking whatchamacallit. Instagram. I have Instagram and all stuff, but like it's my real one. I'm probably gonna make a separate one, but I'm not really ready to share my real Instagram yet. Guys, another one. When are you gonna do a face reveal? So the face reveal is the plan is at 200 subs, okay? 200. I'm doing it. 200 subs face reveal, or 150. You know, you never know, man. I'm pretty ballsy with it, but I don't really have a camera equipment to make like face cam videos. I could use my phone, but that's kind of cheap. I want to make kind of professional as possible, so we'll see. Another question. Your vids cheer me up, even though it takes a long time for a vid to pop up. It's kind of worth the wait. Yeah. That warms my heart, honestly. I'm sorry for like holding off and all that stuff, but yeah, that's that. Next question. Okay, please try and recreate your first video. No, I was me and my friend who like made that vid, we're trying to make a 2K like 18 one when my channel anniversary hit, but like I said, shit was going on in his life and oh my god, yeah, shit was going in his life and it wasn't really good. So yeah, so the final and last question. 6 months earlier you had 50 subs and now you have 100. GG, my guy. No, it's not GG, dude. It's poggers, dude. Not honestly, without you guys I would never made it to 100 subs. I'm really thankful. I have to wrap up the vid because I have to edit it, and after that I have Black Ops 4 content heading to your guys' way. So if you enjoyed this vid, please smash that like button or dislike button if you don't enjoy this vid, and subscribe to be a part of this crazy and the loyal beast community. I don't know why I stopped there. Anyways, it's been Tyrese Beast and I'm out. Peace.